I'm sorry.
Right. It's just...
Darn moss. It's all over me.
Oh, hey, it's okay. This isn't a big deal.
What? No, it's not okay. It's stained.
Only Cindy Berman would expect to clean the outhouse and not get dirty.
It's not funny.
It's kind of funny. What is it?
Where are they?
Hey, careful.
I have a choice.
Shit.
Ugh. Jacket's red.
Drugs, babe.
No, I won't do that.
Hey! I've been looking all over for you. You're...
Hi, Nurse Lane.
Sicky.
How awful that would be for
do
me.
You know, did someone do something to Nurse Lane? Like, make fun of her daughter or something?
Sicky, are you listening to me?
Well, she was upset.
I don't get kicked out. I do, too. Oh, that's funny to you? In your life, could you just not be so...
Life. Alice, she's like... She just won't let it go, you know? It's like we're still 12 years old and our whole goal in life is to... to punish me for something that wasn't even my fault. Shit!
Not in the mood. Tommy?
I'm sorry, but I can't save you. One way.
Maybe she was on something.
I'm not talking about marijuana.
Man, come on. Why would Nurse Mary want to do something like
that? She's a nurse, so yep.
Well, did she mention anything, or...
Nope.
Ziggy, I'm trying to understand what happened. Mary was possessed by the witch. Nothing just happens. There's all... everything on some fairy tale. Life sucks sometimes. I get that. I mean, God knows it's been hard since...
That's a horrible thing to say. I don't know who you are anymore, but... but you're not my sister. I'm a monster.
Answers. Matters. There's a reason Mary did what she did and said what she said. She was on drugs. You just have to get these...
stone in exchange for eternal life.
You just really want me to...
Not for me. I'm giving them to the cops.
Chained and buried.
But with them before it was divided into Shadyside and Sunnyvale. Hey, that's my back! Bring that back! What are you doing?
It's called...
You want me to...
The witch's mark, bringing darkness upon the land.
That's it.
Ruby Lane.
Mary's daughter.
Shadyside killers.
Yeah.
Except one.
Tommy.
Tommy. Split.
Please, can you just help me? Stop with one murder. 7, 9, 10, 15 people. Those were serial killers. Tommy.
What is that?
No, that's not true. I'm right here. Darlene, I can't do that.
Can't come in, because he just ran off with some girl not much older than I am now, and I could beat it. I got new friends. I started dressing like this. I dated sweet Tommy.
Skipped class, partied, had sex, had fun.
I hate to break it to you.
Do you smell that? It's becoming a habit.
And followed the rules, everything would be fine. Everything is cursed. You are my monster. I won't let anything hide. Tonight.
This way. Come on. You want Sarah here.